You can see there's a little tiny fleck shining back at it. But when we go on it with either a finger in a glove or with something like this, like the edge of a pen, see how they crumble up? Now, if that was a mouse or a rat dropping, it would be hard. And when you